We live in an age of intense global conflict, with war in the Middle East and Ukraine, plus the rise of Christian nationalism in places like America and Brazil and elsewhere. In such a world filled with such travails and upheaval, what does it mean to build for the kingdom of God?